This is the last village on this route, and this is a pretty green village. I'll show you why. See these lights? These are all solar lights.
A mill, a water-based mill. So you can see that the water running down the mountain is rotating the wheel. And what do we have above? Let's check out. So, streamline the course of water.